Dun, 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 dun. Hello, you are at Sports National.
This one looks like I'm escaping from a gypsy village.
So my dad is Balev.
Good morning, everyone. First, I want to take this moment to acknowledge you for setting aside this time for yourself. The start of your day can be a peaceful one.
Okay, we're starting this vlog on a Tuesday because it was a long weekend here in Canada and I just avoided doing anything. I was also sick trying to get over my cold, which is still here. Why is it taking so long?
Why are you screaming?
Why am I not healthy yet?
You're gonna get there, don't worry, because you keep running around. I told you, go, you gotta rest.
Why don't you listen to me? You never listen.
Easier said than done, Gary.
What's easier said than done, listening to me or getting rest?
Both. We are now on the way to the office. We have a few meetings today and then we're taking the team for lunch.
Yes, because we had a good month last month at Valeria Inc. So we want to show our appreciation and celebrate.
Yeah, so I'm sure that a lot of you guys know already how social media works, but I mean, I started it obviously just to share all kind of my tips and connect with like a bigger audience and share my nutrition tips and all these things. But once you develop and you grow, the way that YouTubers and social media influencers make money is through sponsorships. And I've been really lucky to get the opportunity to work with sponsors that I actually love and believe in. First, I felt a little guilty about it and I got a lot of like...
It wasn't a lot,
but there were some people being like, oh, everything is sponsored, blah blah blah. But once you're in this world and I live and breathe like creating content for you, you understand how much work it is. So at this point, you know, for me, I'm just trying to be strategic about the partnerships that I take on, the sponsors that I work with. I always test products to see if it's something I want to recommend you guys, and it's my livelihood as well. This is not a hobby. I do this full time and this is my only business and I want to develop it and, you know, keep building whatever it's gonna be. I love you guys and I wanna make sure that I provide value to you through my content and through products that I discover. If it's companies that come to me or send me stuff, my house is like filled with stuff that I test out. A lot of it I don't like and I don't like proceed with. I am fortunate enough that I can be selective at this point with who I work with. It's really interesting. I mean, we're both kind of discovering this world together.
Yeah.
And it's really fun.
I'd like to know if we could ask a question of your audience. I'd like to know if at any point, you know, how would they feel about you coming up with your own product line? Maybe you guys can put it in the comment box. I'd love to hear your ideas if you guys would think, you know, what you would think about that. Do you think it's a good idea for Valeria to come up with her own online store?
That's a good question. I would like to know that too.
I'm full of good questions.
You have so many good questions. Get it. That was so terrible.
What do you want me to do?
He was dancing and I was like, sir, come take it. It didn't hear me and then it was green light and we have to go and I'm like doing this at the window. Oh, we have to go back. I'm gonna walk.
You're not gonna walk, I'm gonna go.
Okay, we'll circle around. Michael Jackson, I'm coming for you.
Dancing now.
Okay, I'm gonna get up. No, he's dancing. Let him dance. Thank you.
You look like a tourist. What?
You are a magician.
Wave, guys, say hello. You're on camera. This is what's up. I ran home after lunch because I need to get a nap ASAP. And Gary just called me, we need to go on a conference call because we have kind of a new venture we're looking into, so I'm just waiting.
for Gary to get off the phone so we can do the Skype call and then I can go for a nap. Oh my god, I had such a good nap. It's getting harder and harder to stay in tune with the universe these days. I just feel so tired. I feel so like my mind, like I can't focus on anything at all. My back hurts. Fun times, you guys, fun times. Really awesome to grow a human inside of you. We are getting so, so close. I can't believe that I'm already 35 weeks. There's literally 2 more weeks left for full term and then it can be any day then. Although my due date is October 7th, I have a weird feeling that this baby's gonna come earlier. I feel like it's gonna be the end of September. And obviously my calendar is completely packed with all these like events and things that I have to attend. And I'm trying to be really conscious of what I say yes to, but it's just like all happening at once. So I just hope I'm not gonna, like my water's not gonna break in one of these events. But otherwise, today is the first day of school for the kids, which is awesome. Benny hated his life this morning. And then we're starting all our activities now. So it's gonna be like basketball and hip hop classes, skating, music. So there's quite a bit of things going on now. Coming up in 2 weeks. Are you gonna get me a present?
Yeah.
What is my present?
The energy and I'm gonna spend Valeria and...
Are you gonna get me a cake?
Yes.
What are you gonna get me?
I'm gonna get you a magic color makeup.
What is gonna be magical about it?
When you put it in your face, it disappears.
Where are you gonna find it?
And then you find it and then if you look at it, it gets to your face as well.
So it's a makeup that when you put it, it disappears?
And it will have it lit all over your face.
You're gonna put it all over my face?
No, and it's gonna be funny. What shape do you want?
Which shape?
Which cake?
I like
Well, my birthday was Batman one.
Your birthday was a Batman one? Yeah, I want...
Batman?
I want a unicorn.
Yes,
I'm gonna
bring it for you.
And
do you want a unicorn party?
I want a unicorn party!
Yes, and I'm gonna bring an ABC present and I'm gonna bring a marker that... No, I'm gonna bring a... And I'm gonna bring a lot of light blue. A light blue pen and I'm gonna spell Valeria, okay?
Where are you gonna spell Valeria?
On that present.
Oh, on the present?
No, I would do a black marker.
With a black marker?
Yes, and I would spell Valeria.
What are you gonna wish for me?
I'm gonna wish for you a cake.
That's nice.
I'm gonna wish you a prize so you could be a very happy. A big, big Kinder Surprise.
Big Kinder Surprise?
Yes, and I'm gonna get a big Kinder Surprise.
So tell me a little bit, did you today, were you in the same class like Jake?
Yes. I was being silly and then he said, daddy.
Were you behaving nicely?
Yeah, yes. I was in timeout.
You were? No?
Me
were
too.
Were you in timeout?
Me, no.
Do you like to
time
be?
Timeout is not nice.
It's not nice?
If the teacher did put my brother to punish my brother, I'm gonna be so angry at them.
Okay, great. Next.
So I'm great. Next. So I'm Tia Boy. You are Gecko, and you are Owlet.
Okay.
Bila siya magkisi, makita siya magahuta, bigado siya malaso.
I know, but I would really like some privacy. Can you maybe go there and do your homework, and then when I'm done, I'll come out. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. I feel so blessed. Oh, you're this close. That's awesome. Yeah. Okay. Can I close the door?
Okay.
Thank you.
No, it's okay. No. I don't want it done.
Oh my goodness, you. Wow, Jake, okay. I think it's a very good attempt, but can I fix something?
What?
Maybe a little bit less. Come here, let me fix it.
I just want to go.
Benny, we already talked about it.
But now I want to go. Benny, you know, when you go to Sajik, don't cry. Okay? Because when he came to Sajik with Noe, he cried. So don't cry anymore. Because I don't want to go to Sajik.
Yeah, but now he's in the big boys class, so he's not going to cry, right?
Yes, now I'm not. But the next Saturday, Sunday, Monday, we are not going. Okay.
Saturday, Sunday, we're not going.
I'm always going to Jake's class. Yeah, always.
Yeah, always.
Because so many times.
So many times.
Okay, sent the kids to school. I drank a little like tea, which has some caffeine in it. Shouldn't do it. Like I feel like I'm running like a chicken without a head. So now that the kids are at school, it's like 9 a.m. I'm filming a video that I have to send to Emma to edit, and then I have to enter some emails, and then we have a doctor's appointment, and then I don't want to talk about it. So now I'm going to my 35-week appointment. I'm basically now at a point where I'm seeing my doctor every 2 weeks. And soon it's gonna become every week. It's gonna be a pain in my butt. Where am I going? Come on. They just informed me I'm having a vaginal swab today.
I'll measure it.
Sorry. Okay.
This baby's totally appropriate in size. Perfect. So about 35 centimeters, which is exactly what you should be.
There you go. So cute.
There we go. Okay.
Awesome.
Do you have a name picked out?
Not yet. It's hard when it's a third boy because we already used everything we wanted.
Okay, embarking on a new journey. We have a Louis Vuitton event tomorrow and I need something to wear because nothing fits me. Again. So I'm gonna find something that I'll be able to wear after the pregnancy as well, which will be gonna be a fun mission for me. Look at this, Celine, $2,000. H&M, $50. Oh my God, guys, I can't. This is so cute. We'll never buy it because one puke and it's done, but how cute. Okay, option number one. This is actually a little big. I feel like I wanna get a smaller size, but I am gonna wear it with combat boots. So I do want like a flowy, girly skirt, but this needs to be shorter. This is definitely too big for me. What the hell? I look like, I don't look good. I don't even have a comment for this. This one looks like I'm escaping from a gypsy village. Not feeling it. We are on our way to pick up the boys. We have hip hop class today. And Jake specifically asked for Papa to be there. So
I would have been there either way.
So we are going to pick them up now.
Why do you always get embarrassed when I ask the hip hop instructors when the boys can go pro? because I feel they should go pro.
Because you're like, you know those parents that think that like their kid's poo doesn't stink?
No, our kid's poo stinks for sure because I smell
it. No, it's a metaphor or no, like how do you call it?
It's not a metaphor. Our kids are very good hip-hop dancers. They get it from Papa.
I mean, I feel like we should like do a video with your moves.
I don't think people are ready for it, you know?
Oh, I think everyone's ready for it.
He's very advanced.
Benny, you can't tell them what to do. It's not your school. It's part of the game. But it is.
And inside that we don't pause it.
I know, but they pause it just to get you like play the game, and then they're gonna stop pausing it, and you're just gonna dance without breaks.
No, 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 if they pause it, they are gonna make my head hot.
Got it. Well, I don't know what to tell you. Are you ready for this?
What are we doing?
We're going to pick the design for our house. I think like the kitchen and like appliances and stuff like that.
The word kitchen sounds a lot like chicken. Most people don't realize that.
I obviously didn't fall in love with him for a sense of humor. Then we have the Louis Vuitton time capsule event.
Yeah, but can you want to explain this whole premise?
And they were like, well, you have to make sure you're dressed LV from head to toe. I'm like, excuse me? The organizer mentioned like, yeah, on this day we have, I'm gonna be in store and I can help you choose pieces. And I'm like, are you buying me these pieces? Cause I am buying. The only item that I have is boots. So.
I got whole outfit.
You can have
white. This is the silliest conversation I've ever heard in my life. Do you want this white or this white? Or this wide.
And they're all very different. And it makes a difference once you put the countertop to it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh my God. We just finished. 4.5 hours. Not as fun as it looks on videos. Choosing this and what trim and what handle and what hinges. Like what? Thank God we hired a design firm that can actually tell us what we need or don't need and help us. I'm lost in these cases. Okay, now back to work.
Just gotta buy a house, already done.
Okay, okay. We're done work for today. And I'm rhyming. I don't know where this energy came from, actually. I woke up too early. The day is far from over. But we do have a little fun adventure today. I am getting ready now. We have a Louis Vuitton Gala. I have no idea what to expect. I don't know if they're gonna feed us, which is a very important detail. It's gonna be a little grown-up date night, so I need to get ready. My hair is so dirty. I'm obviously going in a bun. That's it. Okay, guys, I did not do this myself. I had to run out to a nearby hair salon because my hair was so dirty and so weird, and I did this by myself, and it looked really, really, really not good. So I decided to cut my losses and just run, and I'm really happy I did that. I'm just gonna put a little bit of makeup and we are ready to go. Wah, wah. I did have to redo the bun because she made like a really bridey bun. So I just like rolled one and put gazillions of pins in it. This should be good. Are you ready?
Bye, guys. Bye, Mama.
Bye, my lovies. I love you so much. Have the best day ever.
You're yummy. You're a delicious boy, you know that?
I love you.
Okay, bye, Mom.
Yeah.
One more.
No. I love you, Jakeichka. I love you, my prince. So do you think they're gonna feed us?
I hope so. They're Louis Vuitton. Maybe they'll give us French food. They'll give us escargot.
Snails, right?
Yeah, snails. You can eat snails. Thank you.
What a beautiful evening. This was really cute and fun. And now it's time to eat. Another early morning. We have a shoot today for today's parent, and I'm shooting a 5-minute makeup video with them, which is really cool. Those braids from last night really gave me texture. Not hating it. I'm just gonna drink some lemon water. I'm gonna work on the vlog a little bit because I won't have time later today. And that's it. Early bird gets the worm. I'll see you tonight, okay? Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Have fun storming the castle. Thanks, Jakey. I love you. Thank you, my love. Have a good day at school. So, today's schedule. We are going now to the today's parent shoot. We're gonna film a 5-minute makeup tutorial with one of my favorite natural makeup companies, Nude by Nature. And then I have to finish the vlog for Sunday for you guys. We have a really cool, fun video today that's going up. That is the essential shoe collection that every woman should have. I strongly believe in it. I have some really good examples for you guys. Then going back home, and hopefully I'll be still functioning. And we have Shabbat dinner and have the family over. Wow. That was tiring just talking about it. Oh my God, what a mission to get here. I don't even know where we are. We're at a Sportsnet set. Like, this is where they report about the sports. I know what I'm doing here. Emma's on the way. They kept sending me, like, all the security people. I have no idea where they are. They, like, kept sending me to different places. I got really angry, and it's hard to get me angry. Dun, 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 dun. Hello, you are at Sportsnet Central, and today we will be talking about baseball. They wear white pants, and they have bats, and they have those gloves, and those pants seem so uncomfortable. White pants in general is not a great idea, and they're like on the grass, and they're running, and I think they have to like slide into the thing. Just don't get it. I had a really bad experience with white pants, so if they would change the white to like another color, I think it will be much better. And I feel like it will promote also body positivity with the players, because white pants show everything. So I'm sure they're uncomfortable. And this... Okay, we're back at the office. Do you like the goodie basket?
Yes. Did you guys pick stuff already?
No.
Okay.
They waited for you. Good. You see, you can't have sick days because then you might miss on the goodie box.
That's so pretty.
Yeah, there's a lot of really cool stuff. Lots and lots.
Thank you.
Gian, how are you?
I really have nothing else to share with you.
Except that we need to introduce Kimmy. This is Kimmy.
Hi.
And Kimmy is our new member of the team.
Woo!
Woo! And everyone's really excited about it. This is the four of us, and now we're gonna review this vlog. So if you are seeing this vlog, Orange just right.
Oh, hey.
Hey. People know you, it's fine. We're gonna review this vlog, so if this is live on Sunday, we did good. Hope you enjoy your weekend. Bye!
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 Oh, bye!
Bye! Gian is always hiding.
Bye!
And that's a wrap!